Hi, Happy Nurses Week. I'm Tracy RN, and to celebrate you, I wanted to share with you a practice that I do to help combat alarm fatigue. There was a recent study published this year that showed nurses who have alarm fatigue are also at risk for compassion fatigue and burnout. And did you know that using alarms safely continues to be a national patient safety standard? Jayco found that out of 85 to 99% of alarms did not even require clinical intervention. Why is this important? Because when we hear those alarms and we go into the room just to find out that a nurse didn't need to be in there, over time we'll become desensitized to those alarm sounds. They also found out of reviewing 98 alarm events, 80 resulted in death and 13 resulted in loss of function. So I'm gonna show you a practice that we will do for a couple of minutes. I'm gonna teach you how to calm the nervous system to allow these audible sounds to come into the body and not cause stress or frustration and allow you to respond in a way that's calm and tranquil and more responsive. Okay, let's begin. Come to a comfortable seat, be it on the floor, maybe your back is leaning against a wall, or a chair. Allow your feet to rest comfortably upon the floor, both feet flat on the floor, and allow your eyes to softly close if you're comfortable with that, or you can look down towards the ground, just casting a soft gaze. And not looking or focusing on any particular object. Let's inhale through the nose. Open mouth, exhale. Once more, inhale through the nose. Ribs widen, open mouth, exhale. Grounding down into the chair. And allow the sense of hearing to open. Become aware of things that you hear. How many things can you hear? Allow the mind to drop its duty of labeling sound. Become aware of sound for just the sake of sound. Breathing deeply, eyelids are heavy. Become aware of the sounds more near to you. Become aware of sounds a little further off into the distance. Note the depth of sound. Note the amount of sound. Note how one sound varies. Note how sounds differ. Note how sounds are similar. Becoming aware of sound minus the definition of what that sound is attached to. Notice the tone of the sound. Perhaps even variations within one sound. Begin deepening your breath. Inhale, feel the lower ribs expand. Exhale, feel connected into the chair. Gently flutter your eyes open. Let's inhale the arms up. Exhale, arms down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms down. Bring the hands to the chest as a reminder to give your gift to the world. Thank you for practicing with me today. Happy Nurses Week. Remember, you're important, you're valuable, and thank you for choosing this profession.